हु आर एंजल्स एंड हु आर दे सेंड बाय एंजल्स?
Angels are also humans who have left Earth and who have reached a certain higher vibrational levels. Now, there are a lot of humans on Earth who are also angels who decided to be born as humans on Earth or in other forms. Even my dog, who's actually right now walking, he is also a part of angel who has come down. And coincidentally, his name is also Angel, actually. He works with angels and he also has a wisdom light. Angels. So all this is not something which I came to know. All this is something which I come to know through a lot of clients who go under deep trance. Yeah. What was the other question?
Ma'am, who are they sent by? Like some
Since heavenly... we are angels, right? It's the choice of every angel. They are not sent by one person or one divine source. We all are one. We all are yes. one, not in human forms. But as an energy, we all are from one place and yes. we have chosen as souls to be born in which form, what kind of life we need to have, what are the challenges we need to face, everything decided by the soul script.
Ma'am, angels are in human form?
Yes.
I thought they are only souls, lost souls.
On Earth's planet, there are many humans who are actually from angels' realm. Oh. And there are angels who are there who do not come down on Earth. They work from there as well.
So, how to connect with them who are at the higher realms?
Right now, we are already talking, right, about souls and angels. They are connected.
Okay.
They are connected at a call. The minute you tell them, oh, please take care, I need answers, they are there immediately. And that is what I have seen through my sessions. That is how.
And that's why the Zoom meeting is not getting over today, no?
One of my partner Bijo has left. I am left with you. It's what I have time. Anyone else who would like to ask questions, please go ahead.
I'm the ones who are connected right now.
Yeah.
They are on the higher realms, not present on Earth.
I would say that whenever I've been doing certain sessions, right, automatically those souls, those humans, the souls who are in human form, they are in a very different vibrational state. I'm not saying it's because of me. It's because as a human, the way I have been living my life and what I have been doing and what my constant desire is to just keep raising everyone's vibrations, bring insight, flow from the universe to the humans. So my intentions are constantly that. So because of even just my intentions, when I start speaking or when I start doing certain sessions, it's like an aura is built. And it doesn't matter which country you are in right now and where am I sitting. It doesn't matter. Because energies travel just by intentions.
So yes. Yeah,
I can put it that way, that we are also in a certain different vibrational state at this very moment.
Okay.
Anyone?
I have one question.
Yes. No, go ahead.
I just want to understand. I know I have started my journey. I'm going through different stages. I'm getting all the answers which I'm looking forward. I want to know what stage I am or how will I go to the next stage. I'm sure once I go, it'll tell me that I'm on the next stage. I'm on the next stage. But still, you know, my mind always wants to know ki, which stage am I right now?
Which stage you are in? Actually, there are no stages. Again, that is illusions.
Illusions, okay.
Even yeah. the higher vibrations which I'm talking about, right? Huh? It's not possible for a person to be on a higher vibration while being a part of Earth constantly.
Can somebody put their mic off? I mean, it's too disturbing, the background sound.
Yeah, I think it's,
Now it's gone. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Okay. See, the thing is, what is happening is, the stages which you're talking about, be it human stages, soul stages, your energy stages, vibrational stages. As I said, once we are born in a human physical form on any planet, this planet, other planets, any other forms, our vibrational states will not be constant but shifting. So even if in a meditation today, you sit for a meditation and something has happened inside you. Yes, you have raised your level of vibration, but you won't constantly be there all the time. You might go down. But what happens is, if you keep raising your vibration, you will not go lower than this. But you keep here. And if you raise here, you will keep moving here. Up and down, up and down. So the vibrational states are also not constant, but we are raising our vibrational state by one thing in a human form, if I need to explain. When the intentions are pure.
Yeah.
When your soul intentions is to give everything out. Do everything. I'm not saying do it everything for free. I'm not saying that. Because we are on earth. We have physical bodies, we have stomachs, we need shelter. So all those things do not come for free on a physical planet. So charge, but do not charge so much that your intentions are about you need to have a very big home with a swimming pool, blah, blah. Charge how much is actually you feel is how much you're giving to another person. So nominal charges. So vibrations are based on intentions of the healers, and even for general public, the intentions. I think the karma which was talked about, karma is not that simple. I forgot to answer that since we are extending the Zoom session now automatically. Karmas are not so simple that, okay, if we do bad with others, bad will happen to us. It's not just that. Karmas can even be traveling from our ancestral lineage.
Yes.
Ancestral lineage meaning our own ancestors, whatever they have done, it's still impacting us.
That will come, yeah.
And very rightly said by others that we are actually our own ancestors. We have been born before. So that is second thing about karma. Third thing about karma is, it is not just bad deeds which causes bad karma. Even in this very moment, if you are allowing yourself to feel low, to feel hurt, to feel sad, to feel jealous, to feel anxious, to feel depressed, to feel betrayed, you have developed your own karma.
Yeah.
And as many times in this life, you gain a habit. For example, you gain a habit of being anxious at every moment. Generalized anxiety. Anxiety about something. Anxiety becomes your karma, and you will keep taking births till you unlearn anxiety as a karma within you. So it's not that karma is only like if you do wrong with someone else. If you even do wrong with yourself, it's a karma.
Yeah, true. I agree.
I hope, Payal, I have answered to that karma question as well.